Year 11, the class of 2005. When I first heard you call that in year 7, I thought, oh, 2005 is so far in the future. But here we are, right at the end. And my job as learning coordinator is almost finished. I've enjoyed the 5 years. There've been ups and downs, but they've mainly been ups, and I will miss you. All it remains for me now to say is the very best of luck for the future, and wish you every success. And go out there, aim high, and make a success of your life. Take care of yourselves.
The streets are empty, that's where we run. Everyday people do everyday things, but I can't be one of them. I know you hear me now, we are a different kind. We can do anything, we could be heroes. We could be
lovely you are. tell you I need you, tell you I set you apart. Tell me your secrets and ask me your questions. Oh, let's go back to the start. Such a shame for us to part. Nobody said it was easy. No one ever said it would be this hard. Oh, take me back to the start. As we are, nobody.
world's greatest.
World's greatest.
I am a mountain. I am a tall tree. Oh, I am a swift wind sweeping the country. I am a river down in the valley. Oh, I am a vision and I can see clearly. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope, when my back's against the ropes, I can feel it, I'm the world's greatest. Giant, I am an eagle. Oh, I am a lion down in the jungle. I am a marching band, I am the people. Oh, I am a helping hand, I am a hero. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, that star up in the sky, from that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope, when my back's up against the ropes, I can feel it, I'm the world's greatest.
In the ring of life I'll reign, love
I will reign,
and the world will notice I came.
Just walk on through.
Hey,
Dinner now with them.
You with the camera in my face.
Garnet got a pin tied to him.
Yeah, Garnet got a pin tied to him.
Yeah, with that hair in a ponytail.
Sausage. Ignore them, I've cut them out.
Now. Now.
A bit Miss Walker and Mr. Johnson's assemblies, which is really cheesy. Sports lines.
What? Same thing.
When Jen had a red nose day.
Just me.
When went to France and Christian Oak fell down the storm, seaweed went all his nose.
When we were in year 7, Mr. Warburton was climbing up onto some tables and he fell off.
That was it, really?
I was walking down the stairs in reception and Ashley Johnson's leg went in, got onto me, nearly dragged me nicely on the floor on his knees. Oh, and when he fell off the table, he didn't really find out what was wrong with me. Oh, he was, though. There's about 10 Mr. Deakins. He's really good at making sure no one has a cigarette at a break.
Oh, that's, no, it was funny when me and Lindsay Lee.
There's 10 of them, there's one behind the handbook, one on the cat and one on the back.
One of our
when we put that window through by leaning on it. We leant on a window and they put it through and got blamed for it.
When Mr. McGinn said about that woman, he was looking at a bum, and Nicola, what are you looking at a bum for? And he turned around.
There he is. Oh, yeah. At the time, Mummy had a substitute teacher, and Jade Phillips was stood behind him going like that on his bum. And he turned around and saw that.
What about when I said I was she's got Tourette's.
What about every single man who went with Westrock without failure for though or something in class?
Alright!
Mr. Rawlinson tried to kiss me. Oh my god.
Well, you slap off your air beacon is!
arguing with Mr. Chapman about algebra.
Yeah,
right. He went like beating. Yeah, and he's got blonde hair and he's got
I was trying to spin round on my chair, and then once I've only got two legs, I was trying to spin round, just went flat on my backside. It was really funny. It hurt at the time though.
I should get up the anyway.
The funniest time in Failsworth School has got to be in year 10 when I had English and Miss Westrope sat in the bin. It was too funny.
At break time, tied a bin to Michael Garnett's bag. Not bullying, it's just comedy.
Bye then.
So what happened last night? That's
right. Broke her wrist.
Why are you filming him? Oh, we've had some funny times.
Dawning on a Texas Sunday morning, how I long to be there with Marie, who's waiting for me there. Every lonely city where I hang my hat ain't as half as pretty as where my baby's at. Is this the way to a church bell ringing, hear the song of joy that it's singing for the sweet Maria and the guy who's coming to see her. Just beyond the highway there's an open plain, and it keeps me going through the wind and rain. Is this the way to for me?